Hi guys, welcome. Danny here from the Magic Junk Drawer. And if today is your birthday, December 6th, you're a Sagittarius and you are the Queen of Clubs. And I mentioned before, I've had a lot of people in my life that are Queens of Clubs. So it's just really interesting. And I also said before, I'm not totally sold on this as being like 100%, but I find it very interesting and totally intriguing. And I think there could be something to it, but you know, I'm open-minded about it, but there are some things that I don't agree with, but as far as the queens are concerned, there are a number of queens of clubs in my personal life. The queen is a very powerful card. She is second only in authority to the king, and in many ways, she is just as powerful. The queen is quite capable of ruling a kingdom, but would do it differently than the king. Okay, so the queen of clubs is the mother of intuition card. All queens are service orientated and receptive in nature. The mental nature of the clubs inclines that the queen of clubs is to deal in the publishing trade, administrative work, and among the more aware, or they're among more aware, so they're deeply connected to their psychic intuition. Being queens, they are always aware of their place in the royal court, and they resist anyone trying to mold them in any way. So if you're a queen of clubs, follow your intuition because it's probably not wrong. And, you know, I have known different types, like people that they're like, oh, always follow your gut, always follow your gut. And then they'll tell me something that they're swearing up and down that they believe to be true. And that's not the case. That's not what happened. And then there are other people that will tell me something, oh, it's a gut feeling I had, and then they didn't listen to it, and then they should have. So I think that when working with your intuition, at least in my experience, the more you listen to it, the stronger it gets. The stronger it gets, the more you'll listen to it. So it's another one of these synergistic sort of feelings, methods to develop the intuition. But I mean, I've had some people say things to me swearing up and down that they think that that's, you know, the Bible, and then it hasn't been true. So just be careful, because like, especially with the planet Neptune, I always say with Neptune, which is the planet of psychic abilities, you can be, it's illusion or delusion. It can go one of either ways. So just be careful with the intuition. But if you're a queen, you should definitely start listening to it. You are a queen of clubs if you were born on January 28th, February 26th, March 24th, April 22nd, May 20th, June 18th, July 16th, August 14th, September 12th, October 10th, November 8th, and December 6th. You are a queen of clubs, just like Jack Nicholson, Will Ferrell, Elijah Wood, Cher. Oh, and I said it before, Cher. She's like the queen of clubs personified. Like, that is just like, there is no better card. Like, if I was making a deck of cards, I would use Cher's picture as the queen of clubs. That's perfect. Bonnie Raitt, David Crosby, and Brett Favre. If today is your birthday, December 6th, I hope you have a great day. And if you like what we're doing here at the Magic Junk Drawer, don't forget to like and subscribe so that you never miss an episode. We will see you soon. Bye-bye.